Okay, good job. The right answer is B, more than. I hope that wasn't a guess. You know, July 4th is summer in the Northern Hemisphere, where Omaha is. Length of daylight is still 12 hours at the equator, but it will be getting longer and longer the farther north you go. So by definition, Omaha will have more than 12 hours of sunlight on July 4th. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 4.